New album, Citrus. When the microphone starts whistling, hello, hello, 1, 2, 3, 4, la 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 la. But first I'm going to sing a couple of songs, well, one to begin with from my past recording. This one goes like this. Star in my vast sleep, I opened my eyes to take a peek, to find that I was by the sea, gazing with tranquility. Just then when I heard the girl deny, come singing the songs of love. Then when I heard the girl deny, come singing the songs of love.
I can promise to
It's called Nirvana, and a young friend of mine said, what a great song for Kurt Cobain. When I listen to the lyrics, it could be for Kurt. But the lyrics are from the Prajnaparamita, an ancient Buddhist book. This is from sutras. With no obstacles and no fear, liberates herself from the illusion now to realize perfect nirvana. From the 8th century. And it's got little magical stags and Chinese colouring here, but with the Irish scroll, and it's got a cheeky little Irish Celtic monk up the top here. And this is the 8th century, remember? They were having too much fun in Ireland, and the Church of Rome didn't like it one bit. So they tried to stop all that fun, but you can't stop the joy of music in Ireland. And when that guitar was finished, it would only play Irish tunes for the first 2 weeks. So I crept up on it and tricked it and wrote this new song for the album, and it obliged. And this one's called Give It All Up. No sorrow deeper than to be away from you. the sadness deeper than this longing for you. I'd give it all up to be with you. I'd give it all up to be with you. I'd give it all up to be with you. Oh, thanks for the new songs, and here comes another one. This one is a tune I put to a lyric by a guy who used to live here, Edgar Allan Poe. He wrote all those horror stories that scare us all to death, and in the Victorian times in this town he had a house. But he also wrote poems. And this poem was called El Dorado. Died a gallant knight in sunshine and in shadow, had journeyed long singing a song in search of El Dorado. Night so bold, and o'er his heart a shadow fell as he found no spot of ground that looked like El Dorado. Oh, and as his strength failed him at length, shadow said he, where can it be, this land of El Dorado? Over the mountains of the moon, down the valley of the shadow, ride, boldly ride, the shade writ light, if you seek for El Dorado. She's full on the earth with the light of her silver. Set you to rest on the softest of cushions, the black trance of night in our eyes like the river. Gentle the steps of the lovely young women, they dance round the foot of the intimate shrine, treading the soft, smooth bloom of the grasses. Be mine, and I will be thine. Be mine. Venus is flashing, aqua marina, June. guitar rising into his sight. Here in the dusky rose of the dawning, be mine and I will be thine. Be mine and I will be thine. Be mine, and I will be thine. Be mine, and I will be thine. Yeah? Okay, that's a cover. This is a song that brought me to America in a big way, one of my early ones. It's on the Troubadour box somewhere in the store here. Sunshine, Superman. A little bit more guitar, yeah, it's up here. I know it, but in a while you're gonna be mine. I know it, and do it in style. When you your mind up that you're going to be mine, I tell you right now, ain't you in the book now, baby? Presentation. I want to sing it one more from my early era. The continent of Atlantis was an island which lived before the Greek flood in the area we now know as the Atlantic Ocean. So great an area of land. that from a western shore, those beautiful sailors journeyed to the south, and the North Americans with ease, in their ships with painted sail. To the east, Africa, across a short strait of sea mire, the great Egyptian age is but a remnant of the Atlantean culture. All the gods who play in the mythological drama, in all legends, from all lands, where from favored lands. Knowing her fate, Atlantis sent out ships to all corners of the earth. On board were the 12, the farmer, the physician, the scientist, the magician, and the other so-called gods of our legend. And as the elders of our time choose to remain in life, let us sing and let us dance and ring in the new age. Atlantis. Your home of autumn, summer and spring.
See you in a minute.